An amazing mission created by a fantastic team. Parker was decades in the making, and it's great to see how it's revolutionized our knowledge of the sun.
Parker, to me, it's fastest spacecraft, hottest spacecraft, closest to the sun. It's a mission that, you know, 40 years ago couldn't have happened.
Now, watching Parker solo probe approach the sun in its final solar orbit feels unreal. 17 years ago, that final orbit was just an idea. Today, that idea has become reality.
December 24th, Parker will reach its closest approach to the sun, also known as the minimum perihelion. It's going to be less than 5 million miles from the sun's surface, and it's basically been over 6.5 years to get to this point.
We're the closest human-made object to the sun ever. And this proximity to the sun has allowed us to gather some spectacular science.
Watching this mission, it has been one of the most well-behaved spacecraft I've ever worked on. With each successive orbit or set of orbits, we get closer and closer to the sun, but the behavior has been almost the same from orbit to orbit. And it's very rewarding to see a mission with this level of success.
This is just a monumental mission in terms of both the science impact and being able to study the sun in a way that has never been studied before.
So Parker Solar Probe, it really is a journey. It's a community. We set out to do the impossible, go someplace that nobody has ever been before. Really transforming the mission into a full-time science collection program has been phenomenal to see.
The hope for me is Parker Solar Probe will set the stage for the next 5 to 6 to 7 decades. In 69, we landed humans on the moon. In 2024, we are embracing a star.
Parker Solar Probe is just so cool. You know, I think of it as like this physical representation of these amazing things that humans are capable of.
This is what the mission means to me. It's history in the making and a dream that comes true. Out of the billions of stars that we see in the sky every night, we have one that we can approach, and that one we get with Parker.
Parker Solar Probe to me means pushing the boundaries of, you know, science and technology. To me, it means solving really complex problems as a team. You know, when something goes wrong, working together to find a solution.
You go into the sun's atmosphere because it's a place you want to be. You go in there because you're curious, because we're human, because we need to understand more about our universe. Doesn't get any better than that.
Flying to 3.8 million miles from the sun, that's bold. Flying through coronal mass ejections and developing a deeper understanding of solar weather for future generations, that's doing great things and making the world a better place. Go Parker!